looks like they've come in here and stepped up their game.
Yep.
But the ladder of success goes both ways. On the losing side, that means a trip down one rung. I was talking to one of the superstars before the show, and they let me in a little secret.
Just brutalizing his opponent with that table.
Well, I guess it's better than being put through a table, but not by much.
What's going through the minds of these combatants right now?
About a million different things. Here's the deal.
Now that was some serious impact.
I bet you can hear that sound all the way up, even in the cheap seats.
He saw that one coming.
That's why foreign objects are a superstar's best friend.
Well, I guess it depends on which end of the object you're on.
Oh, how humiliating to get hit with your own signature move like that.
I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here today.
Freedom of speech is definitely a cool thing, and we're getting a perfect example of it right now.
Going on in there right now. Get it? Beating of the minds.
Beating of the minds. I like that. In fact, you should have that line stolen.
Hey, I'm throwing a flag for gimmick infringement.
Calm down. It's not like I shouted, oh my God.
Well, that's really an innovative line.
Or, get in line, get in line. Shut up.
To judge a match with stars, but this one is off the chain.
I agree, partner. These competitors are really giving it everything.
You know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head to this match.
Well, I detect a tinge of jealousy. Maybe you didn't always get that kind of reaction from the audience.
You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd a little too much. Through the table.
His opponent's in no shape to stop him now.
Great reversal.
Oh my God, what a chair shift.
There isn't anything like the sound of that.
Talk about a crimson mess.
It's unfortunate, but you always run that risk in a match like this.
Of course.
What the hell are you talking about? This is great!
And it looks like he's been bloodied. This is not going to help his chances.
I don't know about that. Sometimes seeing your own blood pumps you up even more. Your adrenaline starts to flow.
But what about the long-term ramifications? An injury like that could become serious, especially if the match goes on much longer. This superstar has a game plan and is determined to stick to it.
That's all well and good. But what you think of the locker room, what happens to that are two different things.
I think everyone's going to leave the arena with a smile on their face.
Not everyone. Remember, you're going to lose, and losing is not fun.
Good point. That's the price you pay to be a superstar.
I gotta tell you, I was so pumped up about this match, I hardly slept last night.
You
sure your own snoring didn't keep waking you up?
Hey, this superstar is all fired up, and so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, tell you what, one mistake and we're going to see that fire go out pronto. Yeah, that's it. Do it again.
I know physical punishment is part of the game, but I can't believe you're enjoying this so much. How lucky are we to have the best seat in the house for this match?
This is what it's all about. Being front row for the best sports entertainment action on the planet.
Man, you just can't put anything over on these fans.
You sure can. They see everything, and they'll let you know it. God, how can you hope to defend yourself against an object like that?
That's the nature of the beast, man. If it's not nailed down, someone's gonna take it.
This capacity crowd definitely has their favorite in this contest.
Having respect and support of the crowd is great, but it's not going to win you the match.
Didn't it give you a buzz to hear the fans cheering and chanting for you?
Yeah, I definitely think it was pretty cool. They sacrificed everything to get to this one match. That's some hardcore drama right there.
Sure is. That's what makes sports entertainment so compelling.
Well, that is having me on the mic.
Yeah, right. How should I forget that all-important aspect? What would you normally be doing in a match like this?
Well, by now I'd probably be over the road taking a victory shower, but that's just me. These guys are tough to figure out. What are they doing?
I think that's the point. If you're unpredictable, you can catch your opponent off guard.
You may be boot.
God, I don't know if this is such a good move. This could be disastrous. I think it's time to bring out the heavy firepower.
These superstars got it in them to cause a lot of damage, believe me. He's 3 seconds away from a win!
Dude! Thank you. KO!